One of the great women in Utah's history was Barbara Toomer. Right after the birth of her first child, she contracted polio. She lost the use of her legs, but then became a powerhouse for the disability rights movement. She was jailed 35 times due to her activism, but never backed down. My name is Addy Wood, and I go to Canyon View High School. We all need to learn about, support, and celebrate the great women of Utah. It's our heritage.